I'm here with Liz Howard, the project manager on this whole dealing is to move the Causeway canopy, the historic canopy at the toll plaza here on the South Fork. What's the time table, Liz?
At 3 a.m. we'll close northbound traffic, and we'll position a trailer that'll lift the canopy out of position once it's saw cut, and take it out of traffic by 7 a.m.
7 o'clock traffic's back to normal, basically.
Correct.
All right, Liz, thank you very much. So they're moving that historic canopy here on the southbound part of the causeway. 24 hours from now, it'll be gone.